You got a lot of nerve after that shit Pendrew pulled at the funeral. What, he sent you to finish the job?
Pendrew doesn't know I'm here, all right? I'm completely violating protocol. Look, I never wanted you for this job because of what Dog Eyes did to your sister and how you handled things in San Francisco. But you've done better than anyone could have expected. I can only imagine the pressure you must have been under.
Don't get sappy on me now, Raymond.
Wait, you crossed Pendrew. He's cut you off. This is your last chance to come in clean.
What? But what's he gonna do? Arrest me? Call me a rogue cop? Look, I need you to be straight with me. Is he gonna blow my cover?
I don't know what he'll do. Not anymore. Wait, just come back with me now. You're a good man. We can fix this. Smooth it over with Pendrew.
Jackie, not now. I'm busy.
Mr. Shen, we have your friend, so listen very carefully. You'll receive our instructions. Follow them if you want him to live.
Look, it's Jackie. I need to go.
Wait. Wait!
Hold it right there. Put him down, Liu Shoes.
Try anything and your friend dies. Oh, he's clean.
Where's Jackie?
Go ahead. The man is down there.
Jackie! You're never going to find him!
Stop! Stop!
Where's Jackie?
I don't know! I don't know what they did with him!
What do you mean you don't know?
I was just supposed to kill you. I don't know anything about the other guy.
Who does?
D.Y. Agent K's head enforcer.
How do I get to him?
I don't know. I only talk to him by phone.
You tell me, and I might let you live, you stupid fucker.
I only talk to him on my phone. Here, take it!
New shoes. I work for Horseface.
I'm not talking to you. Put your boss on.
He's dead. Shen killed him.
What?
Shen killed him. Landed in work.
What? What plan? Who is this? I don't know anything about any plan.
Horseface said if the job went bad, I should call you. Find out what to do with the body.
Which body?
I have a lot here for you, Mr. Wa, but I'm guessing you only care about one of them.
So did you kill?
We killed him. Funny thing, though, he went out swearing he was gonna reach out of the grave and tear your heart out. Funny thing for a guy to say as he's dying. Don't you think, Ziwa? Fucking hell. New shoes. I work for Horseface.
I'm not talking to you. Put your boss on.
He's dead. Shen killed him.
What?
Shen. I hope you're not afraid of ghosts.
I've come for you.
Damn it!
Salty, this is Way. I need a boat and I need a gun. Can you meet me in Kennedy Town? And Salty, make it a big gun, okay? I don't want to fuck around. I got your back.
Fuck! Fuck!
Way. Thanks, bro.
How'd they get you?
Man, it was Big Smile Lee, man. These guys fucking grabbed me at the fucking funeral.
Tossed me off the ATK, man.
Yeah, they used you to get me into an ambush.
Big Smile Lee. Fuck, it's worse than dog eyes, man. Fuck.
We'll get him, Jack. Come to the election. Tell the others what happened. That'll be the end of Lee.
Man, I don't want anything to do with any of this shit anymore. Sit on ye, broken nose, Lee. I'm done with all them, man. Just dream about me getting sit on ye, you know? What did it get me? Winston's dead. Hey.
So what do you want to do now, Jackie? The election's tomorrow. We'll want to check out the building, make sure that Big Smile Lee isn't planning any surprises. But we got some time to kill.
I don't know. I almost bought it today, man. For real. I think I'm just gonna go take a walk or something. Got some shit to think about.
Sure, man. That's cool.
I'll see you tomorrow or something.
All right. Don't do anything stupid. Thank you.